Numos, humos, yo-ho-ho-hos. Numos, frimos, na-na-na-nos. Numos, frimos. I shall have my revenge. Numos, frimos. Primos! No, 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 no. Hurry up and switch. Switch. Numos, primos! No, 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 no. Where the heck am I?
A Gorgon eye, huh? Alright. It's all good in the head. Where the heck? Oh, yeah, okay. So I came down here with the head, right? Head of boom. Yeah. I have the head of boom. I break all hearts. See, those who see what the gods shall see shall find the path. Great. Numos frimos. We're holding the L2, press. Numos frimos. No, 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 no. It's like a flashlight. I don't want to give up or shit. Numos, primos, na 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 na. Oh, you just got played. Like a zapper. Zap, zap, zap. Trashy with mine. Okay, that's better. Yeah, I guess I. What's going on here? Oh, harpos. Harpos, harpos. Oh, dude. I don't need your BS. I know, they got harpos in the dark, harpos in the dark. Die, harpo, die. Primos! Oh, you want some of this?
Primos!
I'm remembering all these moves. Try to jump across. Oh, he's trying to ambush me. Chew, listen. That voice again. Where is it coming from? There's the chain.
I told you, I cannot help you.
Alex.
But you're the only one who can. I know it. I know it. I trust you. I trust
you. You shouldn't.
He's not a very nice Kratos. Trying to burrow on me. Oh, they're diving on me. They're diving on hit him. They don't come up here. Wow, these guys just don't die, dude. That's crazy. I don't know what to tell you, dude. Maybe I just fucking leave? I just can't kill him. I don't know.
like. That guy died like one hit. I give up. Like, dude, I rampaged these guys with like my sword and nothing. Like. Dude, these guys do not die. They just don't. I can't. I just can't kill them. They just don't die. You hit them, you beat them, beat them, beat them. They just don't die. Beat on them, beat on them, beat on them. Beat on them all day long. They just do not die. Let's just try to hit them up here. Maybe they won't tunnel it. Maybe they won't tunnel it. I must be missing something here. I really must be missing something here. This is the first time in this game where it's been like,
oh, here's some enemies, but you can't really kill them. You know, I'm thinking it's just a part of the... This, yeah. Maybe it wants to, like... Yeah. You can't kill these guys. You just can't do it. I've done everything to try to kill these guys. Nothing. These guys take beatings. I know, I've hit him with my sword. I've hit him with my special. Did I actually kill one of them? Oh, I actually got him! Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, really? No. Another guy came up? Really? That can't be right. Oh, man. Respawn? Respawn. Look how much I'm bleeding on this guy. I guess they die eventually. But, you know what I think it is? It's like the game telling you that you have to fight with these guys. You can't kill these guys. You have to continue on and not kill these guys. Yeah, it's the game's making this obvious that you can't kill these guys. Alright, fine. I get the point. Yeah, the hell out of these guys. They just do not die. Just gotta keep going. Can't mess around, dude. Oh man, I got tossed. You say that throwing shit? Combat, so it pretty much blocks your way here. Yeah, you're pretty much blocked, so it's like... What is going on? I can't even... Chop, 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 chop. Fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Maybe that's how you're supposed to do it, like... That stuns them a little bit. Yeah. You're supposed to stun him. So maybe if you stun him, I guess, I don't know. Ah, fuck you, dude. Okay, they only get stunned if they're fucking... if they're above ground. Chop, chop, chop. Boom, 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 boom. Man, this guy's got hits for days. Hits for days. Just got played, bro. You just got fucking played. That shit. What the fuck, son? Yeah. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha! No time to respond!
Oh, this is fucked up, dude. This is fucked up. It's like,
cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha!
Just do not have nothing. It's like 10 blades coming at me. Hot.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha!
Alright, finally get clear of those archers, right? More blades. Stuns him for like half a minute or half a second, but... Man, that is fucking ridiculous. I don't even understand this, dude. Just got played. Played for Dade. Blaze for days. I'm fucking butt. Fuck you. Fuck that. Fuck you. I don't even think that. I don't even think I should bother with the. Oh. Cha 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 cha. Nothing. Oh, this is fucking ridiculous. Oh, nice. Half? 25%? Oh, man, I just made my fucking ass hit. Good play, good play. Damn, there's like nowhere to fucking go. That stuns him for like a little bit. It doesn't help at all, though. It really. Oh, my God. I mean, it makes him sit still for a little bit. That's good, but. Yeah. Oh, fuck you, dude. I have so many fucking blades coming at me at the same time. It's like... Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Just get wrecked, dude. Just get fucking wrecked. It's not helping very much. I mean, it makes him sit still for a little bit. That's helpful. I think I'll solve all my problems. Fuck that. If they're underground, it really doesn't help. Good dodge. I got one of them, but I'm almost fucking dead. That's just fucking perfect. That's just fucking perfect. Man, I don't know. It's like if you stop to shoot those guys that are ranging you, then you just get slaughtered with like double blades, like four double blades, eight double blades just coming at you. Just get chopped down. Double blade. I mean, I like to think if I move quickly, there's 25%. There's 25 fucking percent already. There we go. Okay. I mean, it looks like some of these guys. Easier. Double blade. If you move before you release it, no, now 25%. Man, this is fucking brutal. Double blade. This is absolutely fucking brutal. Double blade. Dude, those double blades reach halfway across the. I know. Those double blades reach halfway across the.
I mean, it's almost like... It's almost ridiculous where it's like, okay, you broke the game. You're supposed to fight him down here and clear him before you move on, right? Double blade. Damn, that thing takes a fuck ton to charge. There we go. Yeah, but then again, the same problem. Like, even if you stun him, these guys are just... Fuck that! Fuck that! Oh my god, dude. Yeah, if you move that charge, like that, it will go off. You really gotta charge that shit. Will not die. Will not die. Yeah, they're underground, doesn't work. But they don't come up. It's rare that they come up. Dude, this is like the first part of the game. It's weird that like a new session is like, oh sorry bro. Yeah, this game has been flawless up to this point. And this point is like, I don't understand what's going on here. The design of this little session, it confuses the player. Are you? Yeah, the game has pretty much taught you to kill everything that you encounter, but then it throws you a fucking curveball. Like, oh, these guys, you can't kill these guys. So what are you supposed to do? You know. I mean, I spent 20 minutes beating the hell out of these guys. I actually killed them, but it's like... Right, if you just ignore them, be like, okay, screw these guys, I'm gonna ignore them, it sets you up here. It sets you up here, and it pretty much forces you to fight these guys. Which is ridiculous. All the while getting ranged from these guys. It's like... I know, it's like, what the fuck am I doing wrong here? It's like, am I missing something? They don't die if they have the little charge blades. I don't understand how that works. That doesn't have a charge blade. Oh, I finally killed that asshole. Took forever. Oh, look at that shit, dude. Fucking respawn, man. What's up with that? I have no idea. Fuck that. Like, kill these guys. I mean, I guess that's my only hope. Okay, maybe you just respawn because I took a long time on the first one. I think the only way to kill those guys, they have a huge amount of health. You have to beat the tarnation out of them. when their yellow blades are not going. And just focus on each one of them, I guess. So hopefully it'll be a lot easier with just dealing with two. You know what I'm saying? Ah, fuck you. Alright, now I can deal with the castle. We got full health. Double blade. Yeah, just gotta get him with that little, back and forth fight. Just keep getting him. Focusing on one of them at a time. I gotta get him out of the ground though. I can't do anything if he's in the ground. I really don't want to die right now. I just want to finish this guy. But I can't do anything while he's fucking underground. Wow, that's fucked up. That? Oh, don't go underground again. Fuck you. Oh, he's underground again. He's underground! Just like that. Boom! Underground. Man, this is ridiculous. Oh my god. I don't know what happened. A day went by, and it's just like... this game just gets stupid? Now we gotta kill these guys over again. I really should have fucking saved. Oh, I don't think you can save on, like, just... oh, man, this is stupid. I don't know what happened to this game. It was fucking awesome, now this part is just stupid. Man, these guys just have way too much fucking health. And they're super annoying. You can't do anything to them while they're underground. You just have to wait for them to come back up. Was not careful enough with those other guys. They just chip away little by little. Little by little, they chip away. Those little underground jumps. That's unfortunate. That's really, really unfortunate. just don't know what I'm doing. I've tried everything. I mean, that little magic thing gets him out of the ground.
Nice.
Once they go back in the ground, it's like, good luck. Chip at you. Nothing kills these guys. Absolutely. Crap out of them. Nothing kills them. You have to do it. You have to sit here for 20 minutes and beat these guys to death in order to continue. Because if you have four guys up on that bridge, you're dead. You're just fucking dead. The only way to get him out of the ground is to use that fucking magic shit on him. Yeah. Alright. Can't save, but whatever. At least I know how to get him out of the ground. I don't know. Maybe I'm just tired. Maybe I'm just being stupid. Maybe I'm missing something obvious. Like, oh, in order to kill these guys, you have to do... Like, you're missing the obvious thing. No, wrong fucking button. These guys love to go underground. They love it. They just love it, dude. Just cannot fight these guys, though. Just will not fight you on your own fucking turf. Will not. Did I kill one of them? I think I hit him over the side or not. Oh, come on, you bad. I guess you just have to beat the crap out of him. That's their design. That's the game design. Right, usually guys take 1/10 of the hits. I'd expect like a boss like that maybe to take... You know, 2 or 3, maybe 4 times the hits of a regular minion. But these guys take over 10 times as much as a regular minion. Like, it just leaves, yeah, the design of that little section, it just leaves the game player, like, kind of baffled. Like, am I doing this wrong? Should I just run? Are these guys invincible? That was kind of a misstep. I don't know. Maybe I was having an off night. That part was bullshit. Absolute bullshit. Let's see. What we got now? Yeah, you expect, like, little wraiths, you know? If it was a big minotaur, be like, okay, this guy's got a lot of health. That's obvious. But little wraiths having that much health? Oh, shit, I gotta do this. Oh, shit! Oh, what are you doing? Oh, it gave me instructions. How do you... I'm screwed. Try again. Dodge, bro. Using like airplane joystick controls. Why are you doing this to me? I can't see. Ah! Oh. type. Longer in control. Yar! Oh, I fucking missed it! Oh, I didn't know there was a freaking button action I had to press. Weird. Yeah. Oh, shit. That last part, oh my gosh. Alright, moving on. Hopefully, we won't get any more of that bullshit. What do we got? Kratos! No, Kratos, you failed! Yeah. Oh, what are you doing? No, don't jump down! Ah, you silly little man. Oh, what are you doing? He overjumped! I can't believe this! Do that. Over freaking jump, bro. I gotta worry about over jumping. Just great. What the fuck, dude? I double jumped on that! I hit the button twice. Oh, shit. Dude, that shit's on a hair trigger. Like, you don't double tap, like, instantly. You're fucking putting yourself in peril. Plus, you gotta mash that shit, too. I don't think it registers. You gotta mash that button hard. Like a soft first tap, and then a hard mash to the double tap. Really gotta be fucking deliberate. Here we go. Oh shit, what do we got? No, don't get me. Alright, we got a. Oh shit. Don't like you. No! No! We gotta go up. It's coming. I'm not gonna make it. Ridiculous. died. Yep. Oh. Oh shit! Oh god! Oh, that was close. Watch out! Watch out! What happened? What happened, bro? How come I can't get through these? It's gonna take the hits. Oh shit! Oh shit! It's crazy! They're bouncing around. They're bouncing around up and down. Oh, wow. Oh, man, this game. This fucking game. Oh! I made it! Like, you think you can swing back, you can, like, you really can't do a lot, you can't, yeah, you can't. You can't swing, like, you lose momentum, it's pretty much done, so. What are you doing, Kratos? Where are you, Kratos? Damn it. Make it on the first whatchamacallit, like, good luck. Oh, I made that one. What the fuck, dude? Let's go around in circles. Did actually, I have no idea how I made that. No idea how I made that swing. I'll take it. Acrobatics.
How'd you guys get up here?
Bam, 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 bam. charge is very useful. Oh, damn, see that? I wrecked both of them. What was that? They were trying to break my chain. Okay, so I gotta protect the chain at all costs, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you can't let that. Can't let him pass for the chain. If I can get him close to the edge, and I can use my superpower to knock him off. Man, the chain to complete. There we go. That way. holes everywhere. Uh-oh. Oh no. Fight on! Fight on, my Cerberus! Oh, come on! Fuckers! Painful, dude. I gotta get all the way fucking through here. Get off. I am nothing. I am just getting beat down. Wow. Oh, fuck this, dude. Really? Dude, they're ratcheting up the fucking difficulty for sure. Oh my gosh. Alright, at least I got a strategy this time. My strategy is to, yeah, as soon as the Minotaurs come around, let one do his thing, you know, let one freaking chop away or whatever. Just focus on getting one to the edge and knocking him over one at a time. That way, because if you're trying to knock... Maybe you can even do it like that. I can't do it. Pop. That's not the way, dude. You fucking try to... Yeah, you try to go toe-to-toe with me, guy. Alright, there we go. That wasn't too bad. I mean, it took a couple chips. Yeah, you gotta... The strategy here is longevity. You gotta get through a bunch of parts before you. These guys don't do anything else, that's for sure. Yeah. There we go, get those little guys away. So we don't freaking die. I might just save my little, whatchamacallit for the last part, you know? What happened? Gotta save that magic, though. I don't know. Oh, fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Alright, well... Oh, 50%, that's lower than 50%. Ooh, yeah. That's pretty good, dude. This way. My only hope for salvation right here. Not exactly. Yeah. Oh, I shot him. Oh, you just got dead. Uh-oh. What happened? Yeah, what's up now? Oh, shit. Woo! I got some health. Did I make it through? I better have made it through to a checkpoint. That was beastly. What's this guy doing?
Look who it is! Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen. Can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never learn. Never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed, consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
You foolishly taunt me. I'll teach you a lesson. There's one thing you don't do is taunt Kratos. He always gets it. That's where I started from. All my way back up. I'll get you, Zeus. Oh, I should actually upgrade my stuff before I do anything. These moves, I feel like I'm playing a fighting game. The Flame of Olympus. The Grand Candle is retracted. Cannot be.
What is going on around here? Some stairs.
Looks like there's another. What's this?
Pandora's box. What is the meaning of this?
Your eyes do not deceive you, Satan. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Understood that the evil born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and God. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the Forbidden Power. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartans.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
Ghost of Sparta. I want the box. It's over here. Save it for good measure. Here, gold dust to use. What is a gold dust? I shall reveal godly secrets. See any gold dust? Plunge into chaos. Mankind has paid the price dearly for the death of Poseidon, Hades, and Helios. Flood has swallowed the lands, and the sky is veiled by clouds and unbridled storms. Oh man, this next generation of PS4 graphics is sick! This is so clean, smooth, and awesome. It's telling me to reveal a secret. I don't see any gold dust. There's gotta be a secret around here. You see any gold dust? Don't see any gold dust. Near gold dust. Ah. See, there's some gold dust right here. The words on the pledges are gobbled and unreadable. Ah. The flame of Olympus, death awaits all who touch the flame, god or mortal. Yet even this fireplace pales against that which is protected in its core. Bounce of power, Muses guide souls and life. The three judges in death, and in the realm between them, the key to the flame guides the balance of power. Whatever that means. There you go. Judges of Hades. In the judges' hands, the fate of Olympus lies. For it is they who control the great chain and determine its release. You!
You may have brute force, but you lack speed.
I'll get you, you rascal.
You've been lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today.
Follow him.
What makes you think you would ever catch me?
Whoops. Oh, I'll get you. Fly down, climb. My surface is different.
Oh, here we go.
Slow, slow.
Ah, screwed up. You don't want to double jump. Failed. I failed! Yeah, see, I didn't know that's a wall. You could grab onto it. Here! So slow. Right here. One, ooh. Oh, I double jumped! Shitter! Man, I hate that fucking double jump bug. It's gotta be a bug, dude. It just does not respond to fucking... Right. I'm so used to Xbox controls where it literally always responds. It always responds. It's never... Like, oh, you only half pressed it. I didn't really register that. Yeah, even the lightest touchdown is a registered press. Whoa. I'll say it once and I'll say it again. Oh, I screwed up! I got burned! Can't believe this. Yeah, I still prefer the Xbox controller. I'm getting used to the PS1 controller, but... Yeah, I was playing Bloodborne with the PS controller, PlayStation controller. And the button scheme they got on there, after a while, it makes your hand cramp up. I must focus. No. Go, go, go. Jump, jump, jump. What are you doing? No! Oh, I can't get past him, dude. I gotta kill him. Damn it. That's BS. Didn't see that shit coming. Fucking trial and error around here. I got it this time.
I have the speed of a tempest with me, mortal.
What happened? What the fuck happened? Oh, I pressed R1, dude. Oh my gosh. You gotta be real quick. That fire comes up real quick. I think the whole bridge is lit with gasoline. Yeah, you gotta be real quick to actually, yeah, my hand was on R1 from sliding down. You press R1 while you're climbing. right side. One, two.
Have the speed of a
limpet
with me.
All the way up. Why am I going after this guy? This guy's clearly impossible to catch. I'm not even going after this guy. Clearly. He's clearly faster than me. Where's the sun god? Oops! Screw me again. The sun god's dead! I ripped his head off. That's why there's no sunshine today. Do you see that? Yeah, that's a bug. Fix that. I get you with that. I don't need any help.
Nice try, Kratos.
Go.
do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Run on walls. L2X.
Okay, so the mechanic is not to dash away in combat, but to run up walls. Run on walls. Yeah, it's like, I wish they would have made you, like, the wings, this wing thing, you know? I wish they would have done, like, something cool where you earn the wings, you know? But I guess, yeah, they just kind of gave that to you in the beginning. Or maybe I got the wings from Poseidon. It's almost like this is the way I need to go, but yeah, it's like the only way, you know? Yeah, I came through here. It's like the whole way is a dead end, but I mean, no, this can't be right. This is like, yeah, this is the way you should go, but it's like a dead end for some reason. Like, oh, here we go. So if you hold the power, then you can see it. I can only run up certain walls. Oh no, what are you doing? Kratos! R1 to hang off ledges. No. I'm fucking fan. None. Can't go that way. Everybody just like, oh, what are you doing, bro? I believe this. Maybe if I like, I can just jump it. Maybe just simply jump it. Yeah, there we go. That'll work. Oh, you guys. Oh, they're getting pestilized. Pestilized. I'll take your head. Come at me. Can't block. Chop. Oh no. I should have saved it for him. Got an iron ball on his hand. Oh man. Oh yeah. Oh, you done already? Here we go. I had a feeling that was too easy, you know what I'm saying? I know what you want. You want to get home. Bang. Sia! Oh man. Give him the old 1-2. Hitting the right buttons. What's this? There's flies everywhere! Oh man. Yeah, I had a little hiccup in the beginning of the session when I started, but man,
after everything after that has been just as good. Just as good as the first session. This game is like an A freaking plus, you know what I'm saying? A freaking plus, bro! Flame of Olympus. What's these? The graphics. Man, they really did a good job on this game. Dude, it runs so smooth. Like, just the graphics are... I guess it's like a PlayStation 3 game running on a PlayStation 4. That's why it's, like, so smooth. Oh, no. It's like a puzzle. Missed it. Missed the puzzle. Oh. Let's see what we got here. The Omega Crates. Bam! I wonder if this game is called Chains of Olympus. Seems to be proper. Bam, 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 bam. This game's really cool because it gives the audience what they want, you know? It's like, I want to punch Zeus in the face! You know what I'm saying? Or it's like, I want to take on Poseidon. It's like, yeah! Like, sure, let's take him on. It's not just like, oh, maybe you could take on Poseidon. We're not going to do that in this game, though. No. This game gives you what you want. It's like, oh, Hades. Like, can we fight Hades, or just he just a side character in this game? Nope, you're going to fucking fight him. It's like, all right. Yeah, this game's great. I guess that's it for now. That was an A-plus session. A-plus. Good fun. Yeah, this game is definitely like one of those games where I'm not going to hesitate to... play the next session. It doesn't feel like a chore like the last game. Alrighty, let's stop these. Alright. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you.